Welcome to a recent installation by Wilson Agriculture. This is a UK unit installed near Shepton Mallet in Somerset in the south of England. This is a 360 cow barn, 9 foot single rows with open fronts, 16 foot head to heads, 14 foot scrape passages. These cows are housed using floor mounted cow cubicles with the Pasture Mat mattresses, premium pad HD foam and poly pillow brisket barrier to position them correctly on the beds. Here you can clearly see the nice wide passages. When the cubicles are working correctly, the passages look empty. Cows that are standing comfortably with all 4 feet on the beds. Nice open fronted design, cows are cutting away. Lots of freedom of space to get up and lie down easily, making the most of the extremely comfortable pasture mat mattresses. Notice the poly pillow positioning their knees to stop them lying too far forward. Floor mounted cubicles, brackets are nice and easy to install, extremely strong. Another unit installed in the UK from Wilson Agriculture Dairy Housing Specialists.